It's Monday night football and Tottenham Hotspur are in FA Cup fourth round action. Having seen off non-league side Marine previously, Spurs are at Wycombe Wanderers. These sides last met in this competition at this stage 4 years ago. Dele and Son scored late in a dramatic 4-3 win at White Hart Lane. Wycombe League 2 back then are now in the Championship. Wycombe haven't played in 16 days since their third round win over Preston due to a COVID-19 outbreak. But they're in good shape, making two changes with Grimmett and Thompson in. Left-back Joe Jacobson, a Spurs fan, was their 12-goal top scorer last season, while on loan Leicester forward Admiral Musque makes his second start since joining this month. 10 changes for Spurs, who last played 8 days ago against Sheffield United, a 3-1 win. Gareth Bale's in, along with the likes of Lucas Moura, Lamella and Carlos Vinicius, who scored a hat-trick against Marine in round three. Joe Hart's in goal. It is a strong bench too, despite Doherty, Dele and Lo Celso being injured. A Champions League winner at Adams Park to try and take down Wycombe, as the players take the knee ahead of kickoff tonight. Big centre forward, Uche Ikpeazu, and he's done pretty well here, but Sissoko was onto it quickly. Here's Thompson. Thompson looks in a good ball. Musque meets it, and Joe Hart has to claw that away from his near post. Admiral Musque, who made his debut for Wycombe on loan from Leicester in that victory over Preston in the last round, nearly had his first goal for the club. But it is a good save from Joe Hart. They're growing in confidence here, Wycombe. Ikpeazu holds off Alderweireld, and the chance is taken. Onyedinma for Wycombe, and they have the lead. They had enjoyed a spell of 2 or 3 minutes in the Spurs half, and it leads to a goal. Well, this is the kind of problem that Ikpeazu can cause teams, his physicality to hold off Toby Alderweireld. Saw him be able to swing the ball into the penalty area. And just as was the case when these sides met in the FA Cup 4 years ago, it is Wycombe Wanderers who score first. Lamella. Great touch from Lucas Moura as he once again drives into that central space from the left-hand side. Plays it to Bale. Can he get the shot away here? Bale! Well, great footwork again. Side netting this time for Gareth Bale. Did Jacobson here with that step over, but Knight was sliding in to make things difficult from that acute angle. Wycombe still have the lead. Lamella. The deflection on the pass will still keep it running into Bale, who keeps running at Wycombe. Sissoko! Oh, off the bar. Moussa Sissoko nearly levelled the game. And Ryan Allsop very grateful. Clever pass from Bale here. Sets Sissoko nicely. And Charles's first touch, having come off the bench, is to deflect that onto the frame of the goal. Lucas Moura being allowed to make that run again. Finds Vinicius. Here is Lamella. Does well to keep it in, actually, Eric Lamella. And the block cross from Davies leads to a corner. Ben Davies getting forward. In by Winks, good ball. Oh, it's against the bar again. And it's Japhet Tanganga, who has his head in his hands, has never scored for Spurs. This is as close as he's come to date. And he will feel perhaps he should have done better to keep it down. He read the cross well. Bale collects from Winks. Still Gareth Bale. Headed away by Grimmer. Down by Davies. Lucas Moura. Bale sneaks in and scores. Spurs have equalised in the additional minutes at the end of the first half, and it's Gareth Bale in the starting 11, having threatened tonight, who finally gets his goal. Lucas Moura saw the run. He is onside, played on by Knight, and then he just has to flick it around Allsop. Spurs deserve that, given the chances they have carved out. And it's Gareth Bale who makes it 1-1 at Adams Park. Lamella, Lucas Moura, lovely drop of the shoulder from Lucas Moura, and he nearly pokes the ball into the corner. He and Eric Lamella linking up again. And I thought this was the moment to hit it, but he wanted to get back onto his right foot. And he wants a toe poke, really, through the legs of the defender, just wide. Bale looking dangerous, and Ndombele, Son and Kane. It's Davis. Oh, good ball. Kane, has he done enough? Not quite. Grimmer was back there to hook it away from the goal line. Well played, Harry Winks, also stayed on his feet. And then Davis hooks that in beautifully. Good touch from Kane. And also got a bit of his body on it. And that was enough to keep out the England captain. Winks breaking forward from central midfield again into Bale. Sissoko forward from right back. Sissoko, Son! That is the best chance that Spurs have had in this second half. And Heung-min Son has hit it over the bar. Fabulous endeavour here from Moussa Sissoko. And Son, you'd have backed him. Spurs looking to avoid a cup upset. And Ndombele. Kane is screaming for it and gets it. Allsop with a fine save, nearly finds Bale. Winks places it into the net. And Harry Winks has made it 2-1 late on. Spurs have the lead for the first time tonight. Fine clip pass in from Tongi and Ndombele. Kane brought it down. Allsop with a really good save. Bale couldn't meet the cutback. And Harry Winks, a pass master, passes that one into the net. Relief for Spurs. They lead by 2-1. And it is Harry Winks with an FA Cup goal. Wickham 1, Spurs 2. Hoypierre out to Son. Wickham in pursuit of an equaliser. Have left big gaps at the back. Son, Ndombele. And that is 3-1. 2 goals in 60 seconds. Has sealed the tie. Well, Wickham were desperate to get themselves level, having just conceded. And Son laid in Ndombele. And it's another goal that's effectively a pass into the net. Ndombele with his second in as many games after his super strike against Sheffield United. And that should be Spurs into the fifth round of the FA Cup. And they have been eliminated in this competition too by Manchester United. And Ndombele gets it back again. Quick feet. And another quick goal for Tongi and Ndombele. A goal in added time that makes the score Wickham 1, Tottenham Hotspur 4. And Tongi and Ndombele has his second. And the way the ball glues to his boots is irresistible. Picks out the near post with a sharp finish. And that is it. Spurs march on to the fifth round of the FA Cup. Gareth Aimwood's side made it an uncomfortable evening, having taken the lead. The goals from Bale, Winks, and two from Ndombele. Three of those goals coming in the closing stages of the match have won this tie. Spurs will face Everton next. Full time, Wickham 1. Spurs 4.